and we begin our shofar service. In the seventh month, on the first day of the month, there shall be a sacred assembly.
Uvachodesh hashvi'i be'echad lachodesh mikra kodesh yieh lachem.
A cessation from work, a day of commemoration.
Kol melechet avoda lo ta'asu.
Proclaim by the sound of the shofar.
Yom teruah yieh lachem. Ururu yishenim. Ururu yishenim. Ururu yishenim. Ururu yishenim.
Each year, we enter a new corridor of hope, grasping onto the branches of the tree of life. Our prayers rise us up on wings of the angelic forces, braiding a crown on the head of the sovereign. We must grab life by its lapels and do what is our divine task. Lift us up over the waters of life. The echoes of the shofar help us to transcend so that we see and regain a perspective on our lives, reflecting on our year behind and setting goals for our year ahead. There is so much to accomplish. There is no time to waste.
Shofar breaks the opposing forces. It breaks apart our individual serenity. It shakes us to our very core. The sounds release angst about life's challenges. It's time for renewal. It's time for growth. We are being given another chance on the scales of life.
Shalom, Sam, Chalkei.